In other news, thousands of people are expected to gather at Bondi Beach at dawn tomorrow, but plot twist, they won't be wearing any clothes. World-renowned artist Spencer Tunick, best known for his mass nude installations, will be photographing the masses naked, this time to raise awareness about skin cancer.
And Spencer Tunick joins us now from Bondi Beach, the location for tomorrow's installation. For the duration of this project, Bondi is going to be declared a nude beach for the first time in history, Spencer. That seems like there must have been a lot of red tape. So just how hard of a feat was this to pull off?
The police said, how is this possible? And so the organizers of the cancer charity were like, we're going to make this possible. And they contacted the Waverly Council and they gave a little space of time for us to make art.
And so how do you figure out where to place people? Like, if someone's turning up and they're told to get their kid off, what happens next?
Well, I usually lose my mind because I can't really reach the people in the back with my voice. And so the people in the front think I'm going crazy because I'm shouting so loud to the people in the back. And it's really just luck. You know, I have no idea how I can get these people to work with me. The people are my medium, and thank goodness my medium has feet.
Yeah. So, Spencer, drilling down on the vibe of these installations, you've done nude installations before. How do you make sure that people are there for the art and not just for a bit of a look, a bit of a perv?
Well, that's why I do it early. I think really no one is looking for something lewd that early in the morning. I think people really are committed to making art.
So you think no perverts are early risers? Is that a claim you're making?
Exactly. Really nothing happens that's except possible jewel heists at that time in the morning. Let me just... Family jewel heists.
Spencer, obviously for a lot of people, the idea of going and having themselves photographed naked might be terrifying. Do you ever try and convince people? What do you say? How do you get them over the line?
Well, that's the thing, is I never try to convince anyone to do it because I know they're going to have a great time, and if I'll get so depressed if I know someone's going to have a great time and they don't do it, I'll be like, you're missing out. So if I really kind of try to convince people, I would lose my mind. But I think if you're 50-50 about it, you should do it because you'll have a great morning. People can still sign up. We still need people. If you're on the edge, if you don't know if you want to do it or not, I recommend it's like taking a journey. It's like taking that early morning flight to someplace you've never been. Just go to Skin Check Champions and sign up, and or Google my name, Bondi Beach, Get Naked, Family Jewels. You know, just come. Trust me.
If you could convince, though, someone at the desk, say, Spencer, I've heard a rumour that you may be wanting to recruit one of the panellists. Is that true?
I'll do it. I accept.
I think they're talking about me, Tom. Seriously.
Who is it, Spencer?
I think Hamish might come with his parents.
Oh, family affair.
The triple.
I don't know if my parents... Actually, my partner, Jake, is doing it along with some of our friends, but Jake's...
Not too late, Hamish.
Those are the family jewels we're talking about.
Jake's hot, which helps.
Sounds like one H. McDonald will be there. Spencer, thank you so much for your time. Good luck tomorrow.
Thank you so much.